But it's not over yet. Wonderwall, what was that all about? Are you talking about the George Harrison song? Or that Oasis band? Okay, how about this? This comes from a demo tape that we recorded in 1985. In case you are not good at math, that's 31 years ago. The song is called Slaughter of the Innocents.
Thank you.
the Reanimator? The one about the babe who gets cunnilingused by the fucking headless corpse? You know the one. You know the one. Well, this song was conceived to be the climax of that film. Chaos, zombies, gore, and naked fucking bodies. It's called Splattered. Decay. I'm gonna make this real quick. It's night. Oh, what do you know? Wait a second. It's 2016 right now. Happy New Year, everybody. We recorded Horrified in 1986. That's 30 years ago. So we decided, since it's been 30 fucking years, let's do side two. This is crematorium!
Thank you.
Praise is due to this man over here, Matt Oliva, my friend. Dan Rosenblum brought this show to you guys. In the grim Los Angeles winter, right? You guys were all trapped up in your houses, freezing your asses off. We brought some fire for you. And it's all thanks to Matthew and Dan. On the subject of this man over here, he's gonna start this next song off for you, and it's called 6 Feet Under!
Time!
you, all right? We love you guys. This song is called Repulsion.
Thank you.
trying to deviate a little bit, just a little bit, from the horrified track list. We're gonna play something different right now. Today, we're commemorating the death of God Himself. I'm not talking about the fairy tale motherfucker in the robe. I'm talking about the black denim and leather King Lizard of rock and roll. Goes like this.